Welcome to AORUS 101. In today's episode, we'll demonstrate how to seamlessly connect a sensor panel to your Gigabyte motherboard using the awesome sensor panel link feature. Alright, so what's this sensor panel we're talking about? Well, it's basically an extra screen that you can mount inside your PC case to display all sorts of cool stuff, like system information, images, or even videos. You can choose from different formats and styles to suit your taste. In the past, connecting a sensor panel was a bit of a hassle. You had to deal with messy cables going in and out of your case, USB cables to the rear I/O panel, and HDMI cables to the graphics card. Not exactly a clean setup, right? But fear not! Gigabyte has come to the rescue with the sensor panel link feature, available on the sleek white Z790 AORUS Pro X motherboard. This nifty feature allows you to connect your sensor panel internally, making your setup super simple, convenient, and of course, visually appealing. Before you get started, make sure you have a Gigabyte motherboard that supports sensor panel link and a processor with integrated graphics. You'll also need the sensor panel itself and the necessary cables handy. Once you've got everything lined up, it's time to jump into the installation process. First, locate the sensor panel link position on the motherboard. It's located on the right-hand side of the board. Now, connect a USB DP cable to that sensor panel link port. You want everything running smoothly without any cable obstructions, especially around your internal fans. Put the other end of the cable to your sensor panel and position it just the way you like it. Neat and tidy, of course. After a quick restart and a trip into Windows, your sensor panel will magically be detected as an additional screen. The resolution and refresh rate may vary depending on your integrated graphics and the screen you're using. Just right-click on your desktop and select Display Settings to customize your sensor panel's resolution and other preferences. If you find that the sensor panel is not displayed, please confirm that the integrated graphic is turned on. For that extra flare and dynamic effects, consider using third-party software for OSD monitoring. It'll take your sensor panel experience to the next level. And there you have it! If you have any questions or just want to share your excitement, feel free to leave us a comment down below. Until next time, happy tuning, and team up, fight on!